What's going on, my chummy brother? Freddy Fazbear here, and we're apparently doing a... Okay, I'll come back to you, but... Just to let you know, I am currently recording, by the way. So... Yeah. Oh! Jeez, I almost had a heart attack. What? What? I don't speak the hashtags. I don't even know what that even means. I literally don't. This is definitely different. Wait. There's something a little bit different I noticed about Brookhaven. Like, they literally have like a... They literally have like a spawn thing to like spawn cars. But wait a minute though, can you actually still get a house in this game? Ooh, I wonder. I don't think you can though. Yeah, you can't. God. What? What the? What? What? What the heck is that? Well, this is a little weird. Yeah, there's like no doors to the back of these things either. Wait a minute though, will this? Oh, it doesn't work. Well, that just stinks on ice. But, whatever though. Apparently there's also a way to like access some vehicles or something. But I have no idea how to spawn. Oh, this is the like OG stuff. This is like that's like the OG Pokemon stuff. And am I seeing this right? Am I seeing the Krusty Krabmobile or something? Am I literally seeing this right? Is this what it looks like? Wait, I can't even drive it. And what the heck? What the heck is this? What is this, a skibbity car? Oh God! That thing was fast as heck. Oh my God, that thing's getting... Oh my God. Holy crap. Oh God, that thing was actually getting a little bit of annoying. Holy crap. Let's see here. Not sure this game. Where I Call Home. Ooh, is this like a horror game? Ooh. Now this looks fun. Yep, definitely. And graphics on max. Are my graphics on max? Are my graphics on max?
Donation store.
There. Okay, graphics is on max. Oh, I can only go in first person? Bruh. I don't care though. Oh God, what the heck is with these graphics? What the heck? These graphics look so out of place. Oh God, there. Okay, that's a little better. But it's still a little Oh, it's Luke Ruff.
Freddy Fazbear.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely going over here. Wait, can I? Wait, how do I? Oh wait, that's ready. Oh god,
Hi, Freddy.
Oh, wait, hold on. Wait. Yes!
Freddy.
What? Do you really want me to stuff you in a suit, dude? Cause I'm programmed to do that, you know. Oh no. I'm literally the only player? But I don't care. I'll get this done, even if I have to do it by myself. Which I really don't mind. It says, curiosity has its own reasons for existence. My grandmother's, in my case, drove me to Sylvia's Island's Ministry. Word has its distance. We heard a rumor. They still occupy the grounds to this day. We are here to free their soul. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, these are just the developers. Shout out to these guys on Roblox for the game where I call home. Wait a minute, is this? Oh no, this is. Wait, is this? Oh, it's first person. First person actually makes it more realistic, which I actually don't mind. Actually, I don't mind things being realistic that much. But man, this place looks creepy. Windows are boarded up. Well, it looks like some sort of weird metal thing or something. Can't really tell. But there is also an entrance over this way. There is. Any meaty ghosts here? Oh, I need to find that prison's power switch. Well, it's a good thing I got this flashlight. Okay, so this is the restricted access office. Maybe I can hear. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Okay, so it's the captain's office. We got the deputy warden's office. It's over this way. Wait. What the? That was weird. So we have the storage. The warden's office, which has an open. Wait, there's a note here. Wait, I need this on. Okay, it says. Number 19081 has proven to be an entertaining subject. Good thing they're not smart enough to understand. I should request permanent residencies for the under. Prisoners won't need much. They're like animals. He will definitely enjoy that. Well, at least I will. Jameson. But wait. There's something on the top there. 090316. Seems like a code I gotta put in. Oh god. Oh, power! Perfect! Let's see here. Just gotta turn the power on. Nice. Okay, power's on. Oh, that just flickered a little bit. Turn on my light off for now. Wasn't this door closed over here? There's more. I think these are page numbers or something. Yeah, it's got the same one. Well, not the power has been enabled. Okay, so then, what was that? There's not even anything on the ceiling. So where the heck did that come from? Well, you know, again, this place is like rotting away. So like, okay, so here's where the prisoners make their calls. Okay, so this is where the visitors are, and over this way is, you have to wait a minute. Visitation rules. Limit physical contact, outside food and items are strictly prohibited. Secure area under surveillance at all times, and maximum time is half an hour. And also, failure to comply with well results and consequences, correctional guards monitor. And this one is cell block and investigate the... Okay, it's definitely coming up from the... From here. What's that sound? Oh, that was weird. A little spooky. Like, very... Hey, what's that? Okay. Oh, there's a little crouch button. Oh, it's those things. It's these, what the heck was that breathing then? Like, that was like super weird breathing. Okay, so I found where the water was coming from. But then we also have the main medical ward. Ooh. Now this seems something suspicious to me. Wait. Oh, maybe the developers are adding extra rooms because this is under construction. Okay, so. There, I'm just gonna close that door. Wait, what am I stuck on? What am I stuck on? I can't go up the stairs. Or maybe if they do that at another time, maybe. I need a key for this door. Maybe it's up these stairs? What, how? Oh my god, there's literally no jumping in this game. Well, that's weird. No more doors over here. What the? Oh, look! Key. Wait, M-S? Miskey? Miskey? Oh, I think I know what this is for. Let me just check over here. Yeah, there's nothing. It's for this door down here. There was a door that needed a key. And it's this door right here. Why does it have this? What the? Yo, that just freaking jump scared me, bro. Ma'am? Are you okay? Wait, Chica? Is that you, Chica? What's that? What's that? I'm heading back to the light! I hate my flashlight does that. I really hate it. There's something here screwing with my flashlight. That's what I'm saying! Maybe there's something down this way, maybe? I don't know. But there was this weird... Wait, lockers? Wait. Oh, shoot. Oh, we know again. Oh, there it goes. What? Wait a minute. It's the guard locker room. Okay, maybe I can't open. Maybe the library contains information. Oh! Oh, it's a little info about my grandpa! And why the heck is there a floating cross? Well, that's weird. Wait, what's this? What's that? I heard something crash, but... Oh! Yeah, that cross fell. I did see this note. There's nothing really here. Ooh, hey guys, theory. I got a Fazbear theory. Ooh, that actually sounds kind of catchy to me. Okay, so every time I have a theory, I'm actually gonna say I got a Faz theory. Which actually makes sense, because my mom's name is Fazbear. Okay, so this says... The Jameson Library was established by Grandfather Charles himself. I must say, he has good taste. There just isn't enough history for them to read about us. The under is being constructed. I can't wait to hear them scream. A two-story underground playground. What the heck does that mean? Why would a cross hanging from the ceiling just randomly fall? That's weird. Oh. I'm always spam clicking my mouse just to like, just on. Wait, what is this place? Oh, this is the main cafeteria. Wait. Why is there an arrow on the ground? Is it like leading me somewhere? It's leading me in this direction. Wait, you have to go in through there. Looks like I have to go through the lunch line or something. Listen though, even though God Man doesn't like horror games and stuff, like doors and stuff, that stuff really creeps him out.
Yep, that's true, guys.
But, remember that Gmod thing? The thing was like yesterday or Saturday, God Man?
I don't remember, Freddy.
But, you were definitely playing a horror game in, like, there's another paper here. Oh, it says ham and bean soup. It says, a cup of dried beans, 8 cups of water, half a teaspoon of salt, 2 cups of chopped ham, 1 cup of special substance. Special substance? What the heck is that? But hey, kind of key. The yard key? Where does the yard key go exactly? Wait, is this stuff at... Oh god, Gami, did you see that?
Barely. What the heck was that?
Oh, I don't know, Gami, but it was definitely sauce. Cause that's much a substance, so it wouldn't make sense for it to be sus, right?
Definitely. Definitely being sus right there.
But I did a yard key.
A yard key? Maybe this is a locked door that would lead to like the courtyard or something. Cause this is obviously a prison.
Yeah, cause you gotta look cell block A. Grandpa? Oh! Hey look, the yard! Oh god, the yard is like pretty spooky. What was that? I'm hearing flies. There's like rotten flesh or something around here?
Oh, I don't know, Freddy, but just keep your eyes peeled.
Okay. Wait, this game was busted down. The abandoned basketball court? I'm supposed to be here exactly. Okay, there's nothing here. Let me check the other side, right? I mean, this place is practically a dump. Like, they should just, like, tear down this entire place or something. I need to keep going. I need to learn the truth. Maybe there's something in this direction. Which means there has to be something in this direction. Yeah, look. What the heck? Okay. Here's the administration. Oh, this is in parts? I had the chance to leave. Something is keeping me here. Could it be the family member we have been looking for? I don't know. What do you think, old man?
Probably.
I need to find out. I don't know much about this, but this... Oh, I'm in it. Nice. Oh, no way, I just came from there. I don't know why there's a bunch of smoke here. No, I just came from...
Freddy, are you going insane or something?
Oh, no, no, bud. Now that just scared me.
Yeah, it kind of scared me too.
Okay, so stairs is blocked. Administration... Floors 2 to 3. Okay, so we have the office 1 that's practically a train wreck. There's nothing even here. Well, look, there's another door busted in. Every room I explore leads me closer to the truth. Wait. Is that it? Our key? What the heck does our key go to? We have conference room 1, which is practically also a wreck. Nothing really useful in here. Gummy, did that scare you?
Heck yeah!
Wait, is this? Yep, that was the right key. Cause I checked out that room before I came down in this hallway. So we have the staff restroom. Why? Maybe there's like something in the toilet. Okay, that one's literally missing a toilet. Wait. Please don't tell me I'm being chased. I'm also being chased by Skibbity Toilet. Oh god, that would be embarrassing if I was. Are you kidding me? Is there two? Is it three Skibbity Toilets on the loose? Oh god. You know what? To be honest. Oh no, wait, no. No, this is just a gap in the wall. That's mainly two Skibbities. That one won't open. Why won't that one open? That seems kind of sus. Wait, there's also this one that won't open. Why are some of these closed and some of these? Yep, I was right. A third Skibbity Toilet. What the? Wait, don't. You'd be funny there if that was actually a way to flush yourself in this game to actually get to the next part. That would actually be funny, but also disgusting at the same time. Oh god. Wait. Why do I have to go to the boiler room? I do not want it to explode. Okay, so here's control stuff. Okay, so here. That was weird. Oh, it didn't go this way. Wait, it says employees. Okay, that was definitely not Chica. But that was the same scream I did hear before. 4-1. Why do I have a wait, there's an open door? All these spirits? Why is it keeping them here in such agony? Wait a minute. Okay. What the? I actually thought that was a key, but it's just chalk. And look, they even use up. Ew! Did someone have a bad day at Taco Bell or something? That definitely looks like diarrhea.
Yeah, sure did, Freddy.
Okay, so there's nothing on this hallway, but, just writings on the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna head down this way now. Oh, it's just the pattern on the wall and stuff. I actually thought that would actually be like a secret or something. That wheelchair just randomly disappeared. But wait, does it? Oh, I think this is. I didn't come from here. Yeah, I didn't come from this. Oh, wait. Oh, there's even an invisible wall here. Oh. Now that's something new. I just came from there, so let me just go this way. This place is like a gigantic maze, and I don't like this. I'm actually the one. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, I just came down this way. There I go down. Oh, I didn't go here. This is the storage A. There has to be something sus in here. There has to. Okay, I can go back here. Oh, wait. Oh! Oh my. Well, there's nothing in here. So, like. Okay, so I went that way, came from there, went that way. So now I actually have to go back this way and go in the other direction that I didn't go in yet. You know what, I'm just gonna keep heading straight just to see where it will lead me. Oh wait, that's right, I just went that way. So, I also went that way. Wait, didn't I go this way already though? I don't think I did. Let's double check. What the? Am I seeing stuff or something? Or... yeah, I did go this way. Cause this is literally the way I came from. So I need to head... Is it this way? There's an... Oh-ho! Maybe the follow room will tell me more information. Oh god. Wait, there's... Oh my god, wait a minute. Wait a minute, this game takes place in the US? Look at this, it says United States. I did not know this game actually takes place in the US. I did not know that. There's nothing really here. Well, except for this. Really the only thing useful here. Is there a way for me to climb this? Yes, there is. Uh-oh. Did I just get myself stuck? Okay, nice. No, there's nothing back there. Looks like I actually have to go back through this big bench or something. Oh, there. Then we have the Wait, didn't I just walk? Yeah, I walked through this door, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Oh, no way. Oh, no, I think it was... No, it was this door. Oh, that's what fell. The sign. The sign was the one that fell. That made the metal pipe, that metal pipe sound meme thing. Very spooky. Wait, is it another MS key? Ooh! Oh my god. Oh, it's maximum security! That's what MS stands for. What the heck is all these crosses? But holy... Oh my god, I almost had a freaking heart attack. Wait a minute. What the... Wait, it's caution. Any information acquired remains confidential. No electronic devices. Well, I don't have an electronic device. Wait, floor 2? How the heck did I get to floor 2? If I was still on floor... Okay, I was able to back out in time. I feel like that this is like an area where I'm supposed to run and stuff. That's literally what it feels like. Oh god. I'm going downstairs, I guess. Oh shoot. Oh. It's just a broken floor plate. That's why. I thought I tried to jump that, but I forgot. Torture rooms? I wasn't meant to find this. Heck yeah. Wait a minute. We have the disposable storage. We got the gas chamber. We still have the operating room, the hydrotherapy, and the correctional chamber. I guess the only one that's open is the gas chamber. It's the control room. I'm afraid to go in here. Thinking I might get like locked in or something. There's nothing really in here. Wait, now the hydrotherapy's open. This is... No, the reason why I'm not playing. Oh my god, I just freaking jumped. Wait. What can... Oh my god. Oh my god. I almost peed some oil out. I got so scared. What the heck? But I swear I just heard a door open. Did I just hear a door open? I think I heard a door open coming from this direction. Like, it was the correctional chamber. That's what the door just opened. He died. What else with this? We need to get out of here before his fate becomes mine. Yeah, good idea. Well, can't go back. So I guess the only way is forward. Oh, if you hear that fan, that's just my piece. So every time I walk by a cross, they just collapse. Yup, every time I walk by a cross, they just randomly collapse. Exit. This seems oddly sus. Like, very, very sus. The heck? Well, that actually didn't scare me that time, and I'm shocked. Well, that's a dead end. So I have to go the other way then. Wait a minute, where that button? I literally stepped on a button, and that was very odd. I mean, holy crap, it's going to be extremely warm tomorrow. Well, in a certain city, not really a certain city, but like more a certain area, like a little town in Pennsylvania, that's going to be 80 degrees. Wait, which? I just got to... Which achievement? What does that mean? What the heck am I walking on? Why does this look like a vent? Wait. Oh, I see him. You know what? Let me just head this way and just... I've been watching you. Following you as you piece together a trail of clues. I tried to scare you off, but you kept going. I'm sorry, I never meant it to be this way. This prison is cursed. Anyone who goes down here... I've been here for decades, trapped and alone. But now, your soul can replace mine, and I can be free. This place I once called home. But now, it is yours to call home forever. Wait, is there numerous endings to this? Wait a minute. That's it? Should've been more to that. I'm not kidding, there really should've been more to that. Cause to be honest, that actually seemed pretty fun. I'm not kidding, that actually did sound like very fun. Oh god, I am not a good rapper. And I will suck at it. Like, really bad. Let me see if this is... voice chat. Because I hope it does. But I don't think it does. Says... yes, join now. Oh wait, I'm already joining the ones with the voice chat and stuff. Why the heck did it just... why does it... wait, why is that loading? Why is... oh. Hey guys, welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza! Is there a specific way I go to ragdoll mode? Hold on, I'm just... night out? Oh god, yeah! No way in heck am I... oh my god, wait a minute. Let's see if I... wait, did I just say... right foot creep. Oh my god! That was weird. Coochie down to the sock like I'm Biggie Popper. Baby. Keep in my tummy boxes. What? What the? This. Wait a minute. Oh! Wait. Oh god. Wait a minute though. Now, I ain't never been with a buddy, she calls, so I added to the tally. Why? I'm a savage. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me. Okay, why the heck is there Fortnite emotes in this game? Like, look, like, I'm not kidding, like, look. Like this. Like, Lunar Party. This is literally a Fortnite emote. Especially the gritty. I'm from Fortnite. The devil under your feet on your way to see him. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heat. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with that heat. The devil under your feet on your way to see him. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heat. Oh, yo, look at this. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with that heat. The devil under your feet on your way to see him. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heat. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with that heat. The devil under your feet on your way to see him. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heat. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with that heat. The devil under your feet on your way to see him. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heat. Look around, this is funny. Make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad, walk down, face them with that heat. The devil under your feet on your way to see him. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heat. Look around, stay
make sure they don't see you. Catch some bad walk down.
Wait a minute. What is with these Fortnite emotes? What the? What the? Oh my god, I like this one, so it's got special effects to it. He said don't speak Spanish. Oh my god, ain't no way. Is this all the- hold on, let me search up.